CA's class goes to the airport. Okay, class, today we're gonna be going on another trip, so everything will be all right after we get through security if we just stay all together. Where are you guys all going? Steve, you get one of those planes with like a pool on it, you know? Kim, this is a class field trip. So, no? Okay, let's keep it going, one after the other. Okay, ma'am, you're next. I'm gonna need you to take your earrings off and put them in here. My earrings? Tiki, what do I do?
Marinette, you're a ladybug.
Sir, I can't take off these earrings. Ma'am, we don't need to start any trouble around here. Just take them off and let's keep this going. I can't, they're too special to me. I can't take them off. Then you can't get on the plane, miss. Well, I could just transform and fly there myself using a power-up. But you said it was only for a second, right? Yes, let's go. You're keeping up the line. Oh man, okay. Next, put your bag in here. Okay. Sir, do you realize the federal offense that you're committing? No. You are bringing 8 gallons of liquid in your suitcase. What is in there? Oh, that's just my Adrian the fragrance. My dad wants me to bring it with me so I can, you know, promote it on the plane. Oh, you're Gabriel Agress, son? I'm so sorry. Please pass. I'm so sorry. Miss Bustier, this is ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. This place reeks of common people. Submarina, carry me the rest of the way. Chloe, you want me to carry you across the ocean? Yes. Chop chop. I need a promotion. Miss Bustier, you don't mind me coming, right? Like, I'm basically part of the class. I live in the vents. You probably don't see me very often, but, right? Here's me if Ladybug gave me a Miraculous and I have to go to school the next day. Hi class, sorry I'm late. I had a lot of stuff to do yesterday and I'm not allowed to talk about it, so don't ask. Who does this girl think she is? Yes? I actually think I need that seat next to Marinette. You know, we have a special bond that connects us, so I think I'm gonna have to sit there. No, go sit at your own seat.
Okay, class, time for PE.
Miss Bustier, I don't think I can really do PE because I can't hurt these legs that I help you didn't hear anything I just said. Oh, did she just say Ladybug? Do you help Ladybug too? Wait, you have a Miraculous? Yeah, me too. Yeah, me too. No, it doesn't look like it, but yeah, me too. Huh? Why does half this class have a Miraculous? Am I not special? I'm Viperion. I got lipstick stamps on my passport. You make it hard to leave. Been around the world, don't speak the language. But your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is when you talk dirty to me.
Who the filter ships together? Miraculous edition. And our first ship is going to be between... Better be me, Lynn. Come on, let's see who's gonna be with Ivan. Me, Lynn.
No.
I'm erasing that from my brain. Let's keep going. Okay. Okay. I think you know what I'm thinking. All right. Come on. Marinette. This boy really does need to love himself more. I mean, not as much as Marinette needs to love herself more, but hey, I'm all for self-love. All right, so first one was a doozy, second one was good. Let's see number three. Okay, hot take. I don't hate Chloe, but like her character is just really going downhill. And I would personally love to see her with somebody, but she needs to work on herself before any, oh no. No, She really needs to work on herself before getting with Luca, if you know what I'm saying.
Let's see who the last ship is. Hopefully it's another good one.
Don't hate me, but I do kind of ship her with Gabriel. Just a little bit.
All right.
Honestly, there were only a couple. Are there any right answers? Why is Natalie being shipped with children? Stay away from children, Natalie.
The day Miraculous fans are not ready for.
Hey, Adrian, I have a question.
Okay, Plague, I have an answer. How do you see Marinette?
Marinette? Oh, she's just a friend who loves fashion.
Mm-hmm. So, do just a friends dance with each other under the moonlight?
Yeah, friends.
What about agree to kiss each other for a movie?
Yeah, for a movie, as friends.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Do just the friends hold hands any chance they can get?
I was just making sure she was, yeah, just friends do that. Let me go back to this, dancing in the moonlight situation. Do just a friends have a specific song that they slow dance to? Where is this conversation leading to? I'm
answer the question, Adrian.
Well, what about just friends doing this? And what about this? Why are you looking at her like that?
Just a friend.
Oh, and this one too.
Yeah.
And then there's this one too. Do just a friend sleep on each other? On a train? And this one too. What happened there?
Where did you get all those photos? Answer my damn question, Adrian. Do just a friend do that stuff?
No. But best friends do. Cataclysm. Shoo.
For me. All the shine of thousands of lights. All the stars we steal from the night sky. Will never be enough. Never be enough. Time will go. Are still too little.
Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
What the fuck?
Wrong.
Oh no, not her.
What the fuck?